New at noon, according to Twitter, Baumhower's Victory Grill has closed its Mobile location until further notice. The restaurant was supposed to reopen today at 11. The COVID-19 pandemic forced the restaurant to close its doors to customers, but was still offering curbside pickup or delivery. The announcement of their closure of the Mobile location came just a few hours before they were supposed to reopen. We have reached out to the restaurant to find out if this is a temporary or permanent closure.